Neil Thomas here, off-leash canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a new boarding train today. His name is JJ. JJ is a 7-month-old chocolate lab. Well, mom says he's coming to us because he likes to pee on everybody and everything. Also, he likes to take the toilet paper roll and run around the house with it. He also likes to take the trash and make a mess of it. So basically, he's coming to us to learn some manners and obedience. Let's just see what JJ's got. JJ, come. JJ, come. That a boy. Good boy. JJ, sit. Well, that's a pretty sit. That a good boy. Oh, sit. 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 Good. Okay. Okay. No, I didn't tell you down yet. Come on. Sit. JJ, come. JJ, come. JJ, come. Heel. Come on, let's go. Let's go, boy. Oh, come on. Let's go, heel.
Come on, heel. Heel. Heel.
Well, he's got the pulling down for sure, guys. He also likes to jump on people and stuff like that as well. We're going to fix him, make him amazing in 2 weeks. We'll see you here. 2 weeks was amazing transformation. JJ.
Hi, I'm Shannon, and this is JJ, and this is Eric.
This is Eric.
We want to say a big thanks to Bill and George of OLK9 Training. JJ is a puppy, as you can see, and he wasn't a very good puppy. Y'all don't get to see that right now. Bill has actually worked wonders with him with the help of George, and over the course of the next, let's say, couple of weeks, I will be getting back with him on how much this dog has changed, but I can just see a tremendous change already just in the 2 weeks that he's had him. We have been getting videos and regular updates, and with what the progress that I've seen so far, I am completely amazed. It has transformed my dog into this, from the demon dog into my little angel. Okay.
Next is going to be a duck hunting dog.
Right, go ahead.
That's the next step. But he has made a tremendous turnaround. Like Shannon said, Bill and George have done a tremendous job with training him. It's definitely worth it.